just because someone stumbles and loses their way doesn't mean they're lost forever. Now, that may apply to you. It certainly applied to me in the past. Wow, I have stumbled and lost my way so many times. We're not even going to count how many. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Isn't it true? Haven't you stumbled sometimes in your life? Haven't you lost your way sometimes in your life? You might be in a situation right now where you're feeling like you're stumbling along. You might be stumbling with your health right now, stumbling with your finances, stumbling with some emotional situation that you're having to deal with. Maybe it's a work situation or a relationship at home situation. You may have lost your way a little bit. Like, what are you doing with your life? Where are we going? What's happening? This has happened to you before, hasn't it? It's happened to me before. Wow. I think about some of the stumbles that I have made, the mistakes that I have made, how often I've been lost. And yet, I am not lost forever, am I? By my choice. And by the help of other people. And you're not lost forever either. You might be feeling lost today. Like, oh, how am I ever going to get out of this? But as we said in a previous episode, it's not over until the end. And if it's not over, that's not the end yet. You know, things will work out in the end. They typically do, don't they? So just remember that when you're going through some stuff in your life and feeling lost and stumbling and like you've lost your way and what's going to happen to me, think back to the many times you have been lost before. And I don't just mean physically. You might have been lost in the woods or lost in your car, lost walking a city, but you found your way. I'm talking about also emotional, spiritual, financial loss, health loss, and how you had to fight your way back from it. And look at you now. Look at you now. Just remember that I believe in you. I believe in everybody, so why wouldn't I believe in you? I think you were born for greatness. You need to become all that you were created to be. You can do that. You know that. You can do it. You can do it. Thanks for watching. Always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.